Hang on. Okay, I'm back. Hello everybody, this is Blizzy Eve and welcome to my playthrough of Cats. I used to play this game back when I had a DS, back when I had a game cartridge. Anyway, let's just jump right into it. There's already a kitten being really? Raise on this game pack. It's an emulator, but okay. So a new game, go all of the race. Yeah. Welcome to Cats. Ready to begin? First, I'll need to know if you're a boy or a girl. Then tell me your name, too. If I had another space, I'd probably have Blizzy. Anyway. Okay. Yes. Nice to meet you, Bliss. Here's wishing you tons of fun as you play your way through Cats. Yeah! On an afternoon like any other, Liz went out for a leisurely stroll. Liz could be awkward at times, rushing into stuff. That usually ended up badly. Liz eventually arrived at the park, feeling a bit blue. Oh, why do I have to be so clumsy? I stepped on the tail of my friend's cat again today. Jesus, what a test. Huh? Who's the little girl over there? She keeps looking over at me. Is that a cat she's holding?
Yes.
Here she comes. Hi there. What's up? You seem depressed. Oh, I see. Tail, huh? I know, terrible. Why, Meg, are you hungry already? Is this your cat? Yes, this is Meg. Isn't she cute? She's really friendly. Wanna hold her? Are you sure? Okay, come here, Meg. Are you alright, Meg? Hey, you can't go squeezing her like that, you know. I'm sorry. I've never had a pet before, so I don't know how to hold animals. Oh, I get it. No wonder you're not used to handling pets. I bet you'd do just fine if you had your own kitty, right? Yeah, let's get you some food, Meg. See you around. She's gone. Liz spent a lot of time thinking about cats after that. The girl left. Blech. That evening, Liz asked Mom and Dad about getting a kitten. Jeez, sound like you're talking in like the third person, like you're like you're their sibling or something. Anyway, of their own blood. Kitten. Gosh, Blizz. I can't? But I'd take good care of it. Why all this talk about buying a kitten all of a sudden? Blizz. God, these limited texts, I swear! Eh. Blizz told them about stepping on the cat's tail and about holding the girl's cat apart. I see. Still, we've never had a pet, have we? I saw your eyes were just sparkling then, Blizz. Sparkling then, same difference. They say that pets enrich the heart. I'm for it. And it might help Liz get over that awkwardness, too. Hey, you guys, stop teasing me. Wait, so can I have a kitten? Let's all go to the pet shop tomorrow.
Yes!
So Blizz got Mom and Dad's permission and went to bed all excited. I'd be excited too. The next morning, wow, look at all the equipment and food they sell. Gosh, no kidding. Look at the look, the kittens are over there. Choose your kitten carefully now. Hey. So we're gonna choose our cat and then name it. And then probably gonna end it there. You unlock more as the game, as you finish taking care of your first cat. So I'm kinda limited right now. I probably understand why they don't have them, but I wish they did. I would love to have a Sphinx cat. It's always so difficult. Jeez. Every time I play these games, I all I think of is Necrotalia from Italia. I swear, I can. I really could if I wanted to. Actually, ironically, the first cat I ever had was Russian Blue, so I'm actually gonna go with that. Is Russian okay? Yes, Russian is okay. Better give it a name, then. I'm gonna give it a name and then end it here. What name should I give it? Or her. They're technically they don't have a gender. It's always so difficult to get a name. First name that comes to mind. There we go. Ian's his name.
No.
Oh. Alright, your name is going to be Ian. Nice to meet you, Ian. You can have an allowance every morning from now on. Use it to take good care of you. Don't waste it now. Receive 300 coins, and with that, I'm going to end this part and start taking care of you in the next episode. See you guys then.